crossing lines with fingertips. I saw the signs within these strips, and through the fog between the frames of